as I'm told,
if they found a fountain of you,
I was born fully of light.
And that's the truth.
My wife was born
Body
fully of dark.
Feels I'm just getting to my best years, yeah.
Her lineage controls the angels. My lineage controls the demons.
But you don't need a lot when the ones that you got have always got your back.
We
and the older I get
would come together to show the world the unity between dark and light.
Just not give a damn.
People say they feel darkness with me, but it's that the light is so blinding that it misconstrues their sight. My wife, the same on the opposite spectrum. When we came together and our hearts bonded, the true stories came to light within us. Don't want to say that we're gods, because no human can be a god. We are ascended beings that are here to show the world the true path to righteousness. I don't want to say what I am, because it was never anything that's in scripture, anything that was ever written down. Who I am really doesn't make a fucking difference in the world. It's who you are that makes the difference.